The Georgia courtroom was crowded as Ellie Mae took the stand. She was accusing the Reverend Joe Henry of being a no-good preaching man. Yes, she was. She said the Reverend partook of my lovely body, and the Reverend said she lied. And the judge said, now listen, I'll do the talking, and the courts will justify. Yes, they will. The prosecuting attorney started pacing the floor, sweating and making threats. And the judge's wife, sitting back there in the back row, she said, Judge, honey, I object. 'Cause the Reverend Joe Henry is a good man. He preached all over the bottom land. Spoke so a child could understand. And there ought to be a whole lot more good folks like Joe Henry preaching in the bottom land. The judge said, shut up, Sally. Will the defense state its case? The defense walked to the jury box with a stern look on his face. One by one he pointed to the jurors and said, the Reverend picked cotton by your side. He blessed your child when it was born, and he cried when your mama died. He sure did. Then he turned his back on the jury. His face was getting awfully red. He pounded his fist and it shook the room. And he whirled around and he said, now look here, Reverend Joe Henry is a good man. He preached all over the bottom land. Spoke so a child could understand. And there ought to be a whole lot more good folks like Joe Henry preaching in the bottom land. Somebody cussed and said hanging me is guilty. And the judge said, now listen here, if there's one more outbreak of emotion like that, I'll have this courtroom cleared. Yes, I will. Then the foreman addressed the court and said, I've known the Reverend all his life. He got shot up so bad back during the war that he couldn't even take him away. Now y'all know what I'm talking about, don't you? I swore I'd never tell a soul, but his life's laying on the line. But there ain't no way on God's green earth that the Reverend could have done this crime. 'Cause the Reverend Joe Henry is a good man. He preached all over the bottom land. Spoke so a child could understand. And there ought to be a whole lot more good folks like Joe Henry preaching in the bottom land. Poor old Ellie Mae fainted like a folding sheet.